Welcome back to a new video with an explosive challenge. Today I'm gonna do a sour challenge. So it's gonna have two levels and I'm gonna complete it. I believe these fingers are not sour. Let me show you the first one. This Warhead sour watermelon soda. This looks very sour. I hope I don't look like this at the end of the video. I would not be happy. I'm serious. And the second thing is the final boss. Yes, you can believe your eyes. It's a toxic waste. Nuclear fusion. Hazardously sour candy. This is very sour, but I don't believe it. Okay, so let's get started. So let's do the first challenge. Challenge number one starts. This sour watermelon soda. Open it. Ooh. It's just like other cans. Okay, look. Looks very black or pink color. Okay. 3, 2, 1. No reaction challenge. I can't handle it. It's very sour. It's very sweetly sour taste, but it's good. So I rate it a 7.5 out of 10. But I will choose Coca-Cola over this. Not that good, but still good in its own way. So that's not passed. I made a face earlier. You can rewind. Again. So that's a fail. Now this is the main boss. Just a second. I'm just gonna go and open it. I'm back. I'm sorry for the delay. It is just annoying to open this and I forgot to open it. Okay, so first I'm gonna try one. This is the toxic waste. This is one of the candy toxic waste. Okay, let's try it. Let's open this. Oh, it looks a little sour. Look. It's just sour. It's like a weird taste. Oh! It is sour. That was a bad idea. It's like very sour. It's touching my tongue. Okay, this is also fail. I was taking this so lightly. This is very sour. Yeah, very sour. So much sour. Okay, Thank you for watching this video. Like, subscribe, share, and comment on this video. And today's like goal is 200 likes. Please complete the like goal. Then see you in the next video. Bye. Bye.